So I truly believe we need the brightest and the most passionate people to really join the education sector in our country today, because we're in the middle of an education crisis, and so we're going to need the strongest problem solvers, the most passionate people to come into the sector to solve those problems. Having said that, I think the bar is, in my mind, is not any lower for the education sector than it is for any other sector. In fact, if anything, I think the problems that we need to solve in this sector are more complex, because our problems are interdisciplinary, they're adaptive in nature, and so really I think what we need is a group of people who come from a variety of different sectors to bring in their expertise, whether it's in technology, project management, on-ground execution, operations. We need all of those skills, and we need a real commitment and passion, people who are really coming into the sector to solve a really, really complex problem that's not going to have a linear solution.